Closed captioning brought to you in part by the U.S. Department of Education and the following sponsor.